wanted to make a quick video about this. This applies to the Chrysler 3.6 liter engine from model year 2011 to 2013. In 2014, they upgraded the oil filter and solved this problem. So when you take your oil filter off, there's this little kind of stem that sticks up in the middle. And a lot of the times you'll see them like this, with nothing in there. And I feel like a lot of people don't understand what's supposed to be there, and they just leave it out thinking it doesn't matter, but it does matter. So this is what goes in there. This is an oil filter bypass valve, and there's a little spring. So you put the spring in there, and this goes on top, and it just snaps in, and now that's fixed. So that's what it should look like. And what that does is, on the end of the oil filter, when it's in there, there's a little valve in there, and that just kind of rattles. It pushes up against it and seals that end of the filter when the filter is installed like this. You probably didn't see that pop up, but when I push it in here, so that seals the end of the filter, and it's designed for if there's too much flow for the filter to handle, or the filter's clogged or whatever, the oil will go around through that hole, bypassing the filter media and making sure the engine still gets oil. So if you don't have this little bypass valve in there, then you've got oil bypassing the filter all the time and your filter's almost useless. So it is important to have that in there. Remember, it's 2011 to 13 Chrysler 3.6 liter. So yeah, make sure that's in there if you're changing the oil filter on one of these guys. Take it easy.